A bicyclist who was critically injured yesterday morning after being hit by a car is expected to recover. Happened just after 6 on Juan Thibault and Mountain. Closed down roads in that area for some time. Driver told police she simply didn't see the 41-year-old man on the bike when she hit him. He's recovering at UNM Hospital. The investigation is ongoing.